send them off to a lab. I know of a particular laboratory in a particular town, based in a particular hospital run by a particular professor who was very interested in finding out a bit more. This is a visual question. Can you do this with your thumb? Said in the beginning, I have to be very careful not to completely melt your brain. I wouldn't want that kind of responsibility and guilt on my plate. Let's get this candle lit. Sadly, it's not the right match. I know.